I'm afraid that a trade war is going to cause me to not be able to invest in my business. I see employees not getting raises. I see capital improvements not being made. A trade war will hurt everyone in the United States. My name is Ann Wingrove. I own Completely Kentucky. We're located in Frankfort, Kentucky, and we opened in 1990. We have 9 employees, and we add a few more at Christmas when it's busier. And we buy from and represent over 650 Kentucky family businesses. Everything we sell at Completely Kentucky is handmade in Kentucky. So you would think that these tariffs don't really affect me, but they do, because the ingredients that my artists and my food producers use, the raw materials and the ingredients, those prices are going up because those are imported. And so we're going to have to raise our prices, and our customers will pay more for the exact same product that they did last year. So I think everywhere, in all aspects, it's going to hurt my business, from my customers, all through my employees, and also my suppliers. My message to Congress is that there are a lot of unintended consequences to these trade wars and these tariffs, and that we need to step back, we need to think strategically, and come up with a long-term plan that will work and not hurt tiny businesses and all of the people in the United States.